We noticed that in the chapel there are just so many books that aren't used anymore that we need to bury. For part of the Nachshon Project, you're supposed to do something on your campus that fills a need on your campus, and they also give you a budget for it. So my project is this. We use the budget to dig a hole. You see Rabbi Winberg, who's my staff advisor. We talked to Jim Gray, he's the facilities director, and he rented a giant backhoe to dig the hole. And we're so thankful to him for doing that. We've been collecting boxes and boxing up the books. And then finally, today and last night, my parents and also Matthew helped drive all the books here. And now we're here, and we're gonna bury them.
I regularly find myself just pausing in the middle and saying, choose your books. It's just remarkable. It's just remarkable. Think that everything you know is Jewish stuff comes from somebody who wrote something down. And before there was paper, there was parchment. And before there was parchment, there was papyrus. And before there was papyrus, there was stone. And now, I guess I would add, I know a lot of great universities, and I don't know another one. But when there's books that are too old, dusty, falling apart to be used, rather than put in a dumpster, like that. And so think of all the people. Think of all the Brandeis students past who prayed out of EC Dereed and had those moments of community and intimacy. And so many of the seniors here were donations from other synagogues around the Boston area. And think about
around
all
the country.
And from around the country, and think about all the people who held these seniors while holding this very physical object and using it to join with, through this physical object, because they deserve a good faith. I was thinking this morning, tomorrow is the inaugural anniversary of Kristallnacht, and think of all the Jewish books that didn't come to the synagogue. They deserve a good faith, and also, we finally can clean up Berlin Chapel.
Yitzkadal, Yitzkadash, Shemei Rabbah.
Amen.
Ve'alma divrach yirteh, ve'amlich malchuteh. Al Yisrael, ve'al Rabbanan, ve'al Talmidehon. Ve'al kol Talmideh, Talmidehon. Ve'al kol man, ve'askin, ve'araita. Divi atra, hadin, hadin, ve'ol atar, ve'atar. Oseh shalom imumah. Ui aseh shalom. Alinu ve'al kol Yisrael, ve'imru.
Amen.
Yeah.
Shamed.